She's gone. The handmaidens came for her. They know who she is now. They'll take her to Telos, and Atris will do what she'll do with anyone she thinks is a Sith. Are you surprised? All that talk of hatred, manipulation, and standing on your own 2 feet? Sorry. You don't get any more Sith than that.
Still, if we were all judged by who we were in the past, I don't think you'd understand who we are now.
That's what I was afraid you'd say.
Is something wrong? You look troubled. I can feel it. I do not understand what you mean. Never. I believe in what we are doing, what you are doing. I am here because I choose to be. I simply do. There is nothing I can show you as proof, except give you my word. Something happened within the Enclave. What is it? Then they do not understand you. That is the danger of being a Jedi. When one separates themselves from others, chooses to lead a life of isolation, denying what makes them a feeling being, it is easy to make such judgments. And such judgments, I believe, are made in ignorance. There is no danger in what you represent, other than your humanity. You change others, but I do not believe it is due to the Force. I believe it is because you are a natural leader, and because you feel connected to the people around you. Where they look at you and see the death of the Force, I look at you and see hope for all life. And that perhaps a life lived without the Force is not the punishment it is believed to be. I will understand if you feel you must go alone. I ask that you do not. Instead, take strength from your connections to others. Do not forsake them, as you did in exile. There are others who need to know you. Telos needs you. The planet and all its people are in danger. If we do not stop the Sith now, then the Republic will fall. Exile. And that which hunts the Jedi. The Sith will attack Telos. They believe many Jedi lie hidden on its surface. We are going there now to aid them. Mical out.